What will happen if hindi ka nag-marketing sa business mo? Number one, if you don't market your business, you'll likely struggle to reach your target audience and of course, generate sales. Number two, without marketing, potential customers may not even be aware na nag-exist ka pala. And of course, your competitors who don't market themselves will likely capture the market share. Three, essentially, marketing is the bridge between you, your business, and your customers. So, syempre, helping you establish your brand awareness, yung attract leads, and drive conversions. Kapag wala ka rin marketing, your business may remain invisible, and of course, the struggle to grow. Kung may natutunan ka sa video na ito, like, share, and comments mo lang. Happy sharing!